Mariners astrolabe. Some people know of the Seattle Mariners, an MLB franchise located in Washington. However, even more people do not know what a mariner is and why it's appropriate for the city. A mariner is a sailor, and an astrolabe is their tool used to determine location by measuring the angle of the star above the horizon. This would reveal the latitude position. They were most popular in the 15th century, used by Columbus and other Portuguese sailors. Sextants replaced the astrolabe because it can measure more than just the vertical plane. A sextant can also find the longitude and time due to double reflection. Astrolabes were also difficult to use because they had to be held against the wind and the rocking ship. The important feature is the atelade, which is where you look through to get a reading. Knowing the latitude was important because many sailors knew what port cities lied along those markings. They would cut holes in the side to prevent the wind from blowing them off the course. The earliest astronomical instrument converted for nautical use was the quadrant, but they were also difficult because of the wind. The combined effect of these changes made greater accuracy for the nautical quadrant and made the astrolabe the preferred instrument. The instrument has a brass sighting vane attached to the body instrument by a threaded bolt secured by a butterfly bolt on the reverse knob. There are also three engraved scales on the interior side,